Ladies and gentlemen, John Conte.
Who calleth the name Pennyfeather? Ye shall be rewarded with riches untold, trinkets of gold, songs of new and old, and revenge served cold. Hallelujah. Oh, ye children of the whimsical Technicolor gramophone, lay down your soul to the god of rock and roll, Paul Pennyfeather.
Woo, all right. This is in D. 2, 3, 4. I take my car and park it when I bring Ann to the market. She's tiny, doesn't need a lot. For example, this is what she got: yogurt, bread, and cereal, peaches and bananas to peel, milk and ice cream bar, cold cream in little jars. Top shelf, so I get it myself. Put the yogurt in the cart at the supermarket. Yogurt, bread, and cereal, peanut and bananas to peel, milk and ice cream bars, cold cream and little jars. She lost to buy the soft drink. No, she's doing fine on the free sample line. Yogurt, bread, and cereal, peaches and bananas to peel, milk and ice cream bars, cold cream and little jars. Jasmine. Song about going shopping with my 85-year-old Aunt Ethel. In my opinion, there's too many songs about love and not enough about going to Publix. This next one, it kind of speaks for itself. It's called "The World is Horrible and So Am I." And it's a warning to any of you ladies out there thinking of getting with Mr. Pennyfeather. I'm trouble, baby. Back off. And this song will tell you why. By myself, don't think about anyone but myself. insecure and lazy, immature and crazy, while you're working, I'm fast asleep, and sometimes the dreaming about other women. World is horrible, and so am I. 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 Get this. I'm popping pills, not paying bills. Resonating on a living will. Eating all the chocolate until I make myself ill. But still, I can't help myself anymore. Question for everyone here. Joanne, you too. Who out here is a horrible person? I don't see any hands. I said, who out there is horrible? Come on, I know you guys, and you're horrible. And it's still gonna need your help on the chorus here. When I say the world is horrible, you say, and so am I. Ready? Ready? The world is horrible, and the world is horrible, and the world is terrible, and the world is horrible, and so, the world is horrible, and so am I, and so am I. The world is horrible, man. The world is terrible, and so am I. The world is. Thank you, all you horrible people, and all you not so horrible people. This next song, I don't know what to say about it, other than it uses some words that only a few people here will recognize, like Mishigas and Tuchus and things. It's called Boiling Point, and it's in G, but if you say so. All right, mellow introduction, so don't start till I tell you.
Okay.
Put your head on a trampoline, cover it with margarine, then wipe it clean with a music magazine. Hang down from a tree like a bat in a belfry. Drop down from the tree and bite the first neck you see. 2, 3, 4. mishmash, a mishy guff, a tornado in the utter guff.
It's a riot.